I want to go through this with you guys on how to make a chorus that is hooky but still interesting. And I have a very, very simple trick for this. So let's go. So there is a lot going on in this session, but I want you guys just to see the main point of this. So I'm going to call it out and we'll go through it. So this part of the chorus, or the riff for the chorus, is what I call the A part. And then this part right here is the B part. So you get a call and response in your track. And when you do that, you have a very impactful track that you can easily lay a hook over, or a top line over, very, very easy. And it also makes it really easy also to be interesting. You have the pattern down, but if you hear all those subdivisions on there, they do this. So when programming drums, you can actually look at this as, let's just work on this. And then you can prolong it into this. All right, guys. Until next time.